I watched upon a vase's rim an earwig straight from honeyed cell, circling a track once strange to him, but now known far too well. With vexed and dahlias and dings, vase and giddy, brought to left and right. And still the lovely crest of vase out of and into sight. With circumambulation drear, he neither wavered, was nor stayed, but now kind Providence drew near, a slip of wood I laid. Across his track he scaled its edge, and soon was safely restored to
remain.